sitting here wondering if this matchbox will hold my dreams. The redhead in my arms go up in flames, will dissolve mighty regimes with her screams. Or so it seems. She dragged my face from the eye to my lip on the rough side of the striking strip, to the port side of a sinking ship, staring at a compact mirror, the siren calling from another era. While you made faces and then blew kisses, drowned in a pool that hypnotized Narcissus. They say I have a perfect face for radio, and a trumpet for listening, a cheek to turn to you, an eye for glistening. Tear that tear from me, hold it in your memory. Pull away the powder and the pain-painted dream of this and that disgrace. A silver band of marching souls, a button of brass, an epaulet of gold. That Lenten light, that slight fanfare that consoles. That trivial, sniveling rosary, that ring-a-ding rosemary, condemned a man, alas, at last, at Requiem Mass. I sound much better than I look, like a hero in a book. Now there is too much at stake, but perhaps you mistook my mistake for the tip in the print you dusted for from the hand you forgot to shake. Tumbledown Dick said to King Oliver, I don't shrink down at the thought of you. Give the people back their ringlet prince, just like you ought to do. Journey far from here like Gulliver, to lands at the edge of everywhere that we have still to discover. Where there's a soul of a jackboot in a broken brace, poised above a human face, forever and ever. Just doesn't matter if I should deceive you or if I should flatter. If your bankroll gets thin while some kitty gets fatter, radio is everything. From the straight to the narrow, to the broadcast from within, radio is everything. Radio is everything.